stars are forming in Lynds Dark Nebula, LDN, 1251. About 1,000 light-years away and drifting above the plane of our Milky Way galaxy, the dusty molecular cloud is part of a complex of dark nebulae mapped toward the Cepheus flare region. Distant background galaxies also lurk on the scene, almost buried behind the dusty expanse. This alluring view spans over 4 full moons on the sky, or 35 light-years at the estimated distance of LDN 1251.